Miss India 2021 has been temporarily postponed due to health and safety interests of contestants, staff, crew and general public after participants including Miss India Manisa Varanasi tested positive for COVID-19, the pageant announced in a social media post. The finale was slated to take place in Puerto Rico on Thursday. After meeting with the virologist and medical experts hired to oversee the Miss World 2021 event and discussing with the Puerto Rico Health Department, the decision has been made by the organizers of the event to postpone the global broadcast finale at the Puerto Rico to be held within next 90 days. The post on the pageant's official Instagram said late Thursday night. As of yesterday, additional safety measures were implemented in the best interest of the contestants. Production team and spectators understanding the event increased risk on the stage and in the dressing room. However, after additional positive cases were confirmed this morning, after consulting with health officials and experts, the postponement decision was made. The pageant added that the next step, according to the medical experts, is immediate quarantine, pending observation and further testing. Once and only when contestants and staff are cleared by health officials and advisors, will contestants and related staff return to their home countries. We are very much looking forward to the return of our contestants, who we have grown to know and love, to compete for the Miss World crown, Julia Morley, CEO of Miss World Limited, was quoted as saying in the post. Meanwhile, Manisa Varanasi, a Telangana native, has tested positive for COVID-19, the Miss India organization said. In an Instagram post, the organization said, "Keeping in mind the rising COVID cases amongst the contestants, the Miss World organization has taken the decision to postpone the Miss World finale. Our queen, Manisa Varanasi, is one of the contestants who has been tested COVID positive and currently in isolation at Puerto Rico. We at Miss India organization were in great disbelief that she might not be able to grace the world stage in spite of her immense hard work and dedication. However, her safety is of utmost priority to us. We can't wait to welcome Manisa back home, nurture her back to health, and send her back stronger, healthier, and happier. To those affected, we wish you all a speedy recovery and can't wait to see you all at the Miss World finale."
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.